Right. You are staying in the Luxor Hotel in Las Vegas, and you can see hieroglyphs on the wardrobe in front of your bed and on the back of your bed, and I bet you've been wondering what they mean. Well, I'm no great expert, but I know a bit about them. And that says K-L-E-O-P-A-D-R-A, Cleopatra. And that, of course, is the famous Cleopatra, lover of Julius Caesar and Mark Antony, at the very end of Egyptian history. And down here we have P-T-O-L-M-H-S. That's Ptolemyos. Ptolemy was, well, a number of Ptolemies were pharaohs at the end of Egyptian history, all descended from a Ptolemy who was a general of Alexander the Great, Alexander having conquered Egypt, and after his death his empire was split up and Ptolemy took Egypt. And there's a real curious mishmash here, because that's the end of Egyptian history, but down at the bottom we've got Thothmes, or Thothmes, and that's Tuthmosis III, and that's from the 18th dynasty. And up here we've got Ramesses, Meri Amun, and that's Ramesses, beloved of Amun, and that's probably Ramesses II, or one of them from the 19th dynasty. And that's more than 1,000 years before Ptolemy and Cleopatra. And on the back of the bed, we've got A L K S A E N D R S, Alexandros, and that is Alexander the Great Macedonian general who conquered so much of the known world in the late 4th century BC, including Egypt. And you'll see these cartouches all over the Luxor Hotel, this very strange mix of Egyptian from the very end of Egyptian history and also Thothmes and Ramesses from the 18th and 19th dynasties.